Last Tuesday, we had our first gathering of the ACT Learn Pray group. And that was a conversation in response to the ongoing violence against Black people and how we as a church and we as a community can do our part to dismantle anti-Blackness and racism in our community and in this nation. It was a great first conversation. It was open and honest, and we had nearly 30 members of our parish participating. We've determined that our first step for this group and for this church, the important structural changes that need to occur to ensure equality for all people, start with each of us dismantling the racist ideals that we all hold, either knowingly or unknowingly. And by getting to know one another on a deeper level within this parish. As members of this beautiful church community, and more importantly, as Christians, we are all called to do the work of dismantling racism and white supremacy and every type of prejudice wherever we see it. And we need your participation. As Anne mentioned in her sermon, this is not optional. Please reach out to myself or to Anne to participate in our next ACT Learn Pray meeting, which will be on Tuesday, June 16th at 11 a.m. And if you're unable to make that time, please ensure that you're doing everything within your own power to make the kind of world that Jesus calls us to make. Thank you, and I look forward to continuing to fight this fight with everybody who's here.